50, 100. We remove 0 from the end. 5 and 10 can be divided by 2? No. 3? No. 5? Yes. 5 divided by 5 is 1. 10 divided by 5 is 2. Okay.